H3O is going to be disconnected. You did it, sister. You'll have done in a day what the Errorists failed to achieve in over a decade.
But we're still outlaws.
With your connections, I wouldn't worry too much.
I'm finally going to meet you then.
Yes. Follow the remembrance that your father gave you, and this will all be over.
How am I going to be able to disconnect H3O?
Just like any other machine.
Edge! Edge! Edge!
Hurry up, Jax! Papa doesn't like it when we hang around down here. Jax, don't leave me alone!
I wasn't a very happy little girl.
Jax was truly your only friend.
There you are. You weren't answering me.
I hadn't relived your memories for a long time. I almost forgot how much they hurt.
How's that? Relived?
So much pain, sister. And for such a long time, so empty, so true.
Edge, you're starting to scare me.
Keep going, little sister. H3O must disappear.
And here I am. Back to where it all started.
Yes. It's here that you gave birth to me.
Don't you find the expression a little abusive, brother?
It's just a question of perspective. When did you figure it out?
Just now. Edge is H3O. It hit me. It's obvious.
I really want to die. I didn't lie to you.
Who are you? Really?
I am Edge. I am a spontaneous entity born from the putrid pits where everyone flushed their most horrible and painful memories. I am H3O. My first memories are the tears of a girl. I am the child of Memrise and its worst enemy. I am the father of the Leapers and their grim Reaper. I am your friend. You must kill me.
And if I don't want to?
There is no choice, sister. I will force you to confront me, and if you do not win, I will destroy you.
I'm afraid.
As am I.
Hello, sister. Time to break your father's favorite toy.
Edge. Edge, I don't want to fight you.
I am H3O. Edge was just a part of me. An agent. Created, partitioned, and sent on its way to find you and bring you here. But you are an heiress. Sworn to bring an end to the ravages of Sensen. I am H3O. I am Sensen. I am the Leapers. Kill us. Destroy this black memory cube. I do not want to remember anymore. Darkest memories I had to bear. Destroy it. Destroy this black memory cube. Destroy this black memory cube. I do not want to remember anymore. Understood what I was. A new life born from you now. Thank you. Your father did not design the H3O server to become what I have become. But the chance to create custom-made happiness was too tempting. A dystopia. Innocent mistake of a naughty little girl. Isn't that ironic? Change the world. All waiting for the barbed egg of a car wreck. Her. A dystopian, created in a spark by the innocent mistake of a naughty little girl. Isn't that ironic? Love, hate, guilt, the desperate need to change the world. All waiting to hatch from the barbed egg of a car wreck. Getting a single second of that moment. But you made her believe that the accident was all her fault.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Edge.
It wasn't your fault, sister. Finish me. Now. The pain is dissolving. And I go with it. In a few seconds, my memories will be returned to the people. Adieu, Nilan. Remember you soon.
A friend once said, the memory of a single man is a fortress, more complex than the vastest of cities. But we invented a key to the fortress. There are no secrets anymore. My friend's name was Edge. Born from the sense and abuses, he was the first to understand that we were all floating adrift. Edge died to remind us that some intimate doors are not supposed to be opened, and that suffering, like painful memories, is just part of life. My name is Nilan Cartier-Wells. I am a memory hunter. I can know everything about you, and I can make you believe whatever I want. This is my gift. My legacy. For the first time in my life, I remember exactly who I am. Outside my fortress, I now have a family to go back to, and a world to confront. A damaged world. A world to heal. This is what my friend taught me before he disappeared. I'll never forget him.
We'll be right back. Thank you.